One integration is given to us, integral x divided by root x plus 4 into dx. Now, let me simply put x plus 4 is equal to small t. What is the value of small x? It is t minus 4. If I differentiate, so dx is equal to dt. Now put in the above integral so that capital I will be equal to integration. What is the value of small x? It is t minus 4 divided by what is x plus 4 is t. So this is root t. What is the value of dx? Is nothing but dt. So can I say this is nothing but integration of, it will become root t into dx minus 4 is outside. It will become t to the power minus 1 by 2 into dx. So this is nothing but t to the power 1 by 2. If I integrate, it will become 3 by 2 divided by 3 by 2 minus 4. It will become minus 1 by 2 plus 1. It will become 1 by 2 divided by 1 by 2 plus c. So this comes out to be 2 by 3. What is the value of small t? It is x plus 4 to the power 3 by 2 minus 8. What is the value of small t? It is x plus 4 to the power 1 by 2 plus c is the answer. Thank you.